moments of care. He says there are signs things are improving.
I'm just sad for us to have lost all of these self-shops. A huge number of people changing jobs and contributing to the busy areas. People are changing their time.